I'm WMUR's Mike Hatta with this week's Viewer's Choice Winter Edition. We asked you for the best holiday experiences in New Hampshire. Now, coming in fifth, A Christmas Carol at the Palace Theater in Manchester. This year, it features actor Charles Shaughnessy from The Nanny and Days of Our Lives. The performances run through December 23rd. Fourth place are the Christmas lights in downtown Farmington. That event nearly came to an end in 2014 when the town was told it could not use utility poles anymore to string the lights. So the town put up its own poles and businesses donated the use of their buildings so the tradition could continue. Third place, Antrim's Festival of Trees, the eighth year of the event, by the way. It runs through January the 2nd at Tuttle Library on Main Street. Ice Castles in Lincoln, certainly a top favorite here, came in second place. It features more than an acre of frozen ice walls, tunnels, towers, and more. It'll open later this month and stays open, of course, as long as cold weather allows. First place for the best holiday experience in the Granite State, the Gift of Lights at New Hampshire Motor Speedway. It features more than 400 light displays around the track at Loudoun. It's open until December the 31st. Coming up next week, another holiday edition of Viewer's Choice. Where are the best places for those last-minute gifts? Vote starting Friday afternoon at 1 on the WMUR Facebook page.